Hey everyone, I am Mr. Helper. Today I am going to show you how to download BlueStacks offline server file from the official website of BlueStacks. Before I start explaining the step, let me explain why we cannot get offline server file as easily as we used to get in our old days. If you open BlueStacks official website, let me show you. If you open BlueStacks official website and click on download BlueStacks, you are getting an online server file which is around 801 KB. This is not an offline server file, as you can see. Or if you want, you can google as like this also. Again, they will going to provide you that 801 KB installer file, which is an online installer file. Okay, in my point of view, they are not allowing you to download offline installer file just because in this way you will always get the latest version of BlueStacks, which is sometimes bad, sometimes good. Maybe some of you might be thinking, why not we download BlueStacks offline installer file from any third party website? There are lots of websites out there. Yes, you are right, but they might not be providing you latest version of BlueStacks offline server file. If they are, then who knows, they might be giving you virus attached with that file. I will never take that kind of risk by downloading it from any third party website. So that's why I am going to show you how to download BlueStacks standalone installer file from official website of BlueStacks. Simply go to the description of this video. From there you will able to visit my page, this one. After I scroll down a little bit, under this direct download links, there will be an BlueStacks offline server file, and at the moment this is the latest version of BlueStacks offline server file. To make it clear that this link is an official BlueStacks website link, you can copy the link from like this and you can paste it over anywhere you want to. And as you can see, BlueStacks.com. This is the domain name of BlueStacks. So rest assured you are not getting any virus. Okay, and this is the latest version. Press enter and click on save file. So my download has been completed. Let me go to the location where my file has been downloaded. So as you can see, this is an around 468 MB installer file, and you can install it like this. So guys, please do me a favor, please let me know if this link becomes an invalid link in future or new version of BlueStacks available to download, so that I will able to give you all the latest version of BlueStacks offline server file. Okay, so please let me know in the comment box below. So thank you for watching. I hope you find this video informative. Click on like button to show me your support. Comment below if you're having any questions regarding this video. I will try my best to help you. Share this video with your friends and family member, whoever you like to share. It is totally free. And at last, make sure to subscribe my channel for more videos like this, as well as press that bell button so that you get notified whenever I make new videos for you. And one more thing, please do visit my website www.iammrhelper.com. Link is in the description box below. All the social website links are in the description box below. So always check the description. So take care. Have a nice day, and I will see you next time. Bye.